Welcome guys, it's Josh here, and today we are going to be carrying on with the series Road to Victory. As you can see, we've got a slight change in the team. I think I had a K, so I bought Mangala just to improve our defence a little bit, because our strikers are pretty deadly, to be honest. So we need to start like building around them, if you get what I mean. So we're going to buy, well, I bought Mangala just to up the defence. And we're going to go straight into a game with a new team. And hopefully Mangala can actually save us. Because, like, I know it's only Division 9, but people still have insane teams because the game's been out so long. And people just don't play divisions and make good teams. And then just, like, fuck people up. Well, if we can actually find a game, that is. Come on. Oh god. Anytime today. Fuck me, man. I never knew it was so hard to get into a game. Fucking hell. Oh, finally. Oh, we're not even in a game. We've just been put into one of these things. Sick, mate. Oh my god. No, okay. This is actually taking the piss. How are we not finding a game? If we get put into another one of those fucking things where there's no bloody opponent. And Jesus Christ. Thank you. I actually play the game. Fucking hell. Alright, come on. You've got right chemistry. I don't know who any of those players are. So I don't know if they're good or if they're shit. So this could be pretty. This could either go two ways, good or extremely bad.
Welcome to EA Sports
okay,
live
got
coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons.
Balls.
Promotion is within touching distance for them now. They know they could clinch it today. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Got to be.
Okay, that was way too easy.
Well, they're winning, and they only need to
that
draw
was
to get
way
promotion,
too easy.
It's all going according to plan.
Well, the last thing that they would want to do is relax.
We've literally just basically jogged through his like defense.
Got to see the job through now. A goal for Nathan.
We just jogged through everyone.
Just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here 1-0.
Right. Can't be the same, not skilled.
Super skills. Arnold. Vargas. Mari.
Come on. Yes.
Challenges for the ball.
That guy is still sick.
Daniel Sturridge.
I just hate it when it does that when you're trying to do a fake shot. That's actually so annoying. Like the amount of times that happens to me is so fucking much. What was that pass? Oh, wonderful.
Vargas.
That's probably offside, but just continuing on anyway.
Daniel Sturridge. Great technique. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there.
Come on.
Mari. Franco Di Santo.
Just leave it. Yeah, that's a good idea. Isak.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there.
Come on. Been a good run. If I'd have got a shot away, then that'd have been decent. Is that probably what I got?
Hands from the keeper.
Too bad that guy just got a shitty shot there.
Got past his marker. It's a quick break.
2-0.
That's a brilliant goal.
Oh,
I think we can start saying congratulations, can't we, Alan?
Thank you, Vargas.
The way they've gone about their task here.
My
we expected a tense tussle for the point that they needed. But
just
they've absolutely grasped the nettle here, and they're going to get the win as well as the point.
Defensively, given
very
little
away,
nice and organised, and on the front foot,
been, so good.
Well, they've been clinical going
really
forward.
Well together, and I don't even know how.
Daniel Vaz.
Merely Vargas. All Sturridge.
Vargas.
So low, but they do work quite well.
Mauri. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Great opportunity.
Wait, 3-0, 21st minute. Come on. 3-0.
The party streamers out.
This is, we're just running with Vargas. Vargas, I don't even know how to describe it. He's literally just running rings around.
Now they're leading in a very, very
by the way, I'm
going
to put the audio up a little bit because
in which direction they're heading, they've been excellent when they've had those chances. Very clinical in the box.
And it's another goal for him. He has scored with every shot he's put on target today.
3-0.
Yeah, these kind of matches don't come around too often, but he's having a field day out there.
That is pretty sick. We may be doing another big win, to be honest. Possibly even first rage quit. Maybe. I don't know. Hopefully. We still ain't got that yet.
He'll be disappointed with the way he's
getting
the ball away.
We've gone a whole division without him.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
And that. Yes, nice.
Made good contact there with the header, and on the ball goes. Shots on here.
Oh, Vargas, how did you miss?
Just off time.
You've been so deadly.
Got
and
some power
do
behind
that.
The ball, just not the direction.
Sturridge.
Oh, Sturridge. Sturridge just killed it.
Mauri.
That was sick, tackle. Laid out.
He might be through.
Oh, damn it. Right, it's cool, we got it back. Vargas! Ooh, that was close. Oh, Sturridge, your touch is so good. Only joking.
Comes in with a tackle.
Come on.
Vargas.
Oh, that's cool.
Well, this is
again! Stop doing that! That's so annoying.
It is a goal kick.
Like, seriously. That actually pisses me off.
Chance here.
That's pen. That is a clear pen. That is a penalty. He wiped me out. He wiped me out.
And the yellow card to follow. Alan, has he got it right?
I think so. I won't be so worried about the yellow card, but the penalty kick certainly will for the bloke.
I'm going to go top middle. Okay, that could be bad. Wow. Probably didn't aim high enough, but I didn't want to like aim it too high because I kind of fucked up the bar. So, oh, it don't matter. We're winning 3-0, so.
Terrific tackle.
I guess it's all right for
now. Vargas. Nicolas Martin Pareja.
Mon.
Daniel Sturridge.
You just run it with Vargas. It's just the easiest way. 4-0. All goals from Vargas running. Oh, come on. I really want that rage right now. I don't get why people don't quit anymore. Like,
for a team, isn't it, when you can have
I seriously don't.
At the other end of the pitch to make
like,
use of that
people really want coins that
it has
much.
Been a brilliant start to the game for this team. Look at that scoreline. Dealt with a decent ball in truth by the defender.
Sturridge, you can run too. Maybe not. Why did I say that? He clearly cannot run.
Good challenge here. Vargas.
Oh, you joking me. Oh. Anyway, guys, that is going to be half time. I'll see you in
whether
the next
they can
half.
Do it again in the second.